Women should sleeve t-shirt pink as a skull. A unique design and color combination, as always, should not leave anyone uninterested. Women should sleeve black t-shirt with a skull, horns and flowers motif. No other industrial pattern can compete with a pink mother-of-pearl skull on black fabric. Acrylic paints on clothes are not affected by outside factors. They will remain intact on your t-shirt indefinitely, delighting you and everyone around you. I have a complete series of identical skulls with horns, but no two works are alike. They are all unique and are one of kind. The skull with flowers is a stunning design that is both attractive and amazing. It is preferable to draw a dead cow than to consume meat or milk. This model can be considered vegan. T-shirts with such a V-neckline are best portrayed as cows with horns because their horns occupy the empty spaces between neck and shoulder, and some horns even wrap around neck and climb onto back of the t-shirt. This is the greatest pink t-shirt with a skull with horns and V color. You may find out why they are the greatest by looking at the throughout images and videos. A stunning combination of a perlamor pink skull and bronze horns, as well as a huge white flower with bronze accents. The reverse of the t-shirt is also worth a look because it has white flowers in the shape of cross. The t-shirt is quite fashionable and stylish. The key advantage is, of course, the design, that is exactly what is created, but it is worth paying attention to how it's drawn. A t-shirt will appeal to all pink aficionados, of which is believed there are many. If you have any pink items in your closet that can be worn with this t-shirt, you are unlucky.